Another senior lecturer at the Political Science Department of the University of Ghana, Dr. Kwame Asasante, has cautioned prospective voters against two deceptive propaganda techniques known as card sticking and plain folk politicians employ in campaigning. He spoke on TV3's Election Watch.
We want to educate the voter as to what they have to do. One, that they should be mindful of propaganda. People will come, deceive them into believing that what they have for them is the best. Please, they must take these things seriously by posing a lot of questions to them. And more often than not, they deceive them using what? Propaganda. One propaganda technique that I'm going to discuss today is what? Card sticking, where they keep information to their chest and then release the one they think is what fine with the public, without giving you the opportunity to assess all the various aspects of the information. That they must be very careful about. So that they can deal with that. Once you see people coming with what some half information packaged in a nice way to you, you should know that there's more question you need to probe in order to get all aspects of the information.
Right.
The second one is that we look at a plain folk, where people begin to praise themselves that, I'm a God-fearing person, I'm honest, and all that. It is good to be honest.
I'm trustworthy.
And all that. But tell us the issues. Let us interrogate them. Let us get to the bottom, so that at the end of the day, we can make informed choices.
Right.
Viewers and voters must watch these things. And this should inform them about the choices that they make.